door number one. Locker room, one classroom, I'm going to refer as CR number one. Locker, which has back access to, you know, characters, and these are all the fake ones. Alright, paint room, apparently with another character access door. Okay. Yeah, this is where I should be having robots to test its agility and ability to navigate in uneven terrain. So in other words, this could be a very good place to, well, test robots. So there is like the garden. Another classroom with a character access door. Not so sure what that is. Paint art room with another access door. And this time they actually paint this just to blend with everything else. Bathrooms. I'm just going to see if the... Luckily, the taps don't work out of us. I'm going to cause massive spillage. Set access door. Luckily, these don't really have handles, so it's kind of like sad. Access door. Not such a what that is supposed to be. Another classroom. Why is it the same blackboard? And why does it always look the same? Library. Danger. You're going to fall down and you're going to get injured and, well, you're going to have to be shipped to hospital. Yeah. This would be a dark room and you'll be colliding with walls unless you are a robot. A hallway full of candles and pipes. I presume that's like the service level. Not so sure what it is, but it may be a ruins of... Oh, no, that's another classroom. I wonder how they got the tables. And that's many things. And that's the end. That should be BGB residence.